years.
You can look at your mustache and want to say some racist shit, but your ponytail won't let you.
You look like Dwayne the Marshmallow Johnson.
You look like maybe it's Maybelline, maybe it's Horse Tom.
You look like your first hand job was in a massage parlor.
Hey!
You look like the first human to get kettle off.
You look like the little spoon.
You look like you have an interlock device on your bicycle.
You look like you had solid food too early as a baby.
You look like you were famous in the 70s for that hit song, It Doesn't Count If She's Sleeping.
You look like you squeeze the top of your head to fill in your cheeks.
You look like a cop that fucked a samurai. You look like you got kicked out of the folk band for not enough hey ho with too much ale.
You look like you call weed drugs.
You look like you were conceived in a three-way with your mom, Nick Offerman, and some Jimmy Dean sausage.
You look like you tell every first date about your foreskin.
For hot tubs.
You look like your cousin turned you down to prom.
You look like your pronouns are cheeseburger / hot dog.
You look like you jerk off standing up.
You look like the last thing a butt ever sees.
You look like you're saving up for bearded pants.
You look like you're most comfortable in the bleachers of high school volleyball game.
You look like you're eating cheesecake tonight, we're gonna lose.
You look like you're understudying a porno.
You look like your mom was pissed off at her parents.
You look like you were not invited to Thanksgiving.
You look like you keep your
wipes
in your fanny pack.
You look like a cashier at a bake shop / bake shop.
You look like a chia pet.